Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Sunday Long Play. We're back to CrossCode. More of the A New Home DLC. Last time we kind of got a little sidetracked by one of the new quests over in Rhombus Square. We eventually threw our faces at this thing long enough and we beat the battle or whatever. And we got most of the way through it. The only problem being that we're missing the last little bit. This one, I think? Yeah. So we're missing some cone seeds and some rumble hives and whatever to make the last little bit on this. But, you know, we'll do our best. We'll do our best here. We're probably gonna swap back to whatever the main line is here. Like, what are we supposed to do? Enter the new area of Rhombus Square, Southwest Beach. Okay. Well, good thing we are at Rhombus Square already, I think, right? Yeah. That one, so let's get rid of that. Southwest Beach, right? So, he shredded me. Southwest. Hey, Firetron, how you doing? Good to see you. Thanks for the resub. Much appreciate. So there's still some new areas here that we can get to. We're supposed to go down here, but apparently there's another doorway up around here that we can go to as well. I don't really know where we are. Spot are we? I think we're just kind of in, yeah, okay, so we're right near the business district teleporter. All right, so let's head west. Head to the west and see what we can see here. Is there a, yeah, it's gonna be across the way, I guess. Yep, boop, boop, there we go. And then it should be, what, up the north? Oh. Global Quest Hub. Oh, it's closed. Why is it closed? Came all this way and it's closed. Oh, wait, no, it's here. What do we got here? Alright, cool. So this is where we figure out the different things that we can do in the new stuff, huh? So 8 more quests available. Do I have to accept these or I think I just have to find them, right? Yeah. Thanks for playing across for the last week since we're on a work trip. Nice. Yeah. Don't forget to get the good ending, so you can unlock the DLC. As I forgot to do at the beginning of last week. Wasted a bit of time, but that's alright. Okay, so let's see what we got. Looking for assistance catching Sophie in the North Arch, Arena Plaza, Guy Gardner's HQ. Disturbances near the city. You need sales representative to expand our bridging business. Okay. That is the final throne of his tongue. Virgin Monastery. Oh, okay. So there's a whole bunch of other things all around the world now, it seems. Except one, two. There's two of them in Rhombus Square proper here. So North Arch and Arena Plaza. North Arch, Arena Plaza. Okay, so North Arch. And where is Arena Plaza? Perhaps not here. Oh, okay, so you're still quite a bit away from the endings. Alright, well that's good. That's fine and good. Just when you get there, you'll find out. You'll find out. There's multiple endings. Well, that's not true. There's really only one ending, but I won't say any more about it. I won't spoil it. Okay, North Arch. Over here. Talk to somebody who can give us a quest. There we go. Whoa! That's a very strong hairdo. Troop of Thieving Hillcats. Got an entire need of secret assistance. You count on your support. Sure, I guess. I mean, oh, hi, my parks are almost square to get the precious soil. Okay, I'm gonna catch them. Epic metal, antique token, and echo roll. And some experience and some money, sure. Okay, hopefully we can do this one just in our own time. Oh, well, maybe not. Alright. Let's go. Let's go fight. Let's start with fire, I guess, right? Man, if this is just gonna be a shootout, I'm gonna win. Except I will probably do it this way. So then, oh. Bonk, bonk, bonk. There's one. Bonk, 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 bonk. More of them. Wait, excuse me? Why do they have a DeLorean? What the fuck? The fuck was that? Amazing. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. What the hell? They're stealing dirt, and they're taking off in a DeLorean. What the fuck did we get ourselves into here? Okay, fine. That's funny. Dirt-filled cars. Sure, yeah, let's start the chase. Stand on the roof for greater mobility? That seems like a bad idea. Okay, though. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, this is funny. I like it. Oh, well. Oh, I see. So I can move. Alright, this is kind of neat. I kind of like it. Too much traffic. Should I go on ahead? Of course. Murdering me here. Okay, I'm fine. Ow! Damn it. Ooh, damn. Ow! Oh. Ah! Okay, this is kind of cool. I like it. I like it. Out of range. There we go. Glad I dumped so much into my ranged attack for skills and whatnot. Forget what my block button is. Maybe I should figure that out. Is it left trigger? No, it's left bumper. Okay. Good enough. Perfect block it, and then we don't take any damage. Can't be moving for my block to kick in there. Oh, damn! What the hell? This is fun. I like this. Well. Ow! Ooh, damn. Okay. Gotta move around a little bit more. Oh, nice. It's fucking dressed like Doc Brown, too. That's hilarious. Oof. Ow. Oh, oh, easy. Ah, fuck. That's my power shot there. Ow! Fuck. Third one, saw you, bitch. Whoa. Ow, fuck, fuck. All right.
Okay.
Okay, this is all right, this is all right. There we go. Oh. Go! Oh. Bitch. Oh! Ugh. Up a little bit here. Ow. Ow. Oh. No, no.
Pretty close.
Charge up there. Come on. Oh, shit. Tiniest little bit of health left. Guess what? Oh, that's... There we go. First try. That was a fun little sequence. Hey, I was hoping that was going to be a level up. Cool. So now we should have enough for neutral upgrade, huh? HP by 10%. Is there any other of these, though? There's your shield decreases the damage taken when guarding. Well, we don't guard, so whatever. Max HP by 10% again. Are these other branches yet to be fulfilled? Nope. Ooh, can we get a different, no. The rest are guard arts up here, right? Yeah, we don't do those. We don't do those. Let's just work towards something else. Yeah, let's do that one. I think we're gonna get any further on fire, are we? Oh, well. Yeah. That. Do 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 do. Ah, three for that, huh? That's all filled up. The rest of this goes to guard arts, which we don't care about. And that one's all full anyway, so okay. Sounds good. Okay, we've got three for the electricals. Increases damage on enemies that are attacking or charging by 20%. That's not bad. Ooh, we could get a new dash attack too. Like that one. Let's finish off that branch. And then, ooh, got four in the wave section as well. It's guard arts all the way down. Attack. And protection, okay. Alright. Powered up. Alright, there was one other thing I wanted to see about, too. One of the things that kind of came along with our DLC. I want to where the fuck that is, though. It's an equipment, was it? I'll find where it is later, I guess. There's some little thing. There's like a little extra ninja outfit thing that we got, too. I don't remember how to turn that on. Ah, well, we'll figure it out later. Okay, so we just finished that one. That was fun. That was a fun little diversion. Oh, right. Yeah. Add-ons. Here we go. Yep. And we had a pet, apparently. We could be... Oh, look at that! That's fucking sick! Oh, that's fucking sick! That is really sick. Oh, yeah, let's go. Oh, is that what that is? A crowbar, huh? Cool bar, huh? And it's got the fucking Gordon Freeman nerd specs on it, too. That's funny. Okay, well, that's what we're gonna be running around with this for a while. Alright, where was that other one that we could take care of right away in here? Arena Plaza. I don't know if we know where that is, do we? Oh, no, Arena Plaza. Derp. A little bit to the north. This one here. They drop my disguise as soon as we enter into a conversation. That sucked. Certain trouble, you're strolling around somewhere in this world. Can you help us find him? Well, we have to find one of their friends, as it seems to be particularly difficult to catch. Try to figure out where the missing person could be. Well, I hope they can give me more information than that. Rather small, black hair, pentafist, praised for wandering all over the place. Go everywhere except for where you want him to be. Snowy Mountain, little house. Okay, Bergen Trail close to an isolated house. Well, gee, that's pretty specific. Why can't they go get him again? Like, why do I have to do this? Bergen Trail, though, not Bergen Village. Here we go. I mean, there's really only one. Oh, no, I guess there's two. There's a cave, but it's next to a house. Beating the shit out of me, what the hell? Oh. Whoop! She louds. There we go, easy. So there's a small black hair guy being chased around, I probably lost track of him and just stuck around. Gotta go. All right, see ya. Huge pink tree in the desert. Okay. Huge pink tree in the desert. Well, Maroon Valley. Maroon tree. Maroon is pretty close to pink, right? Yep, there we go. Alright, I think they were... They're not weak to ice. Ooh, wow. A lot of them. Oh, didn't mean to use that attack. That works all the same. Whoop! Oh wow. Okay, they are angry. Oh, didn't want to do that. Jungle. Jungle, huge mushrooms. Playing voice in your head that talks to you occasionally. Hey, I know that. Go away, Sergey. We weren't talking about you. all right. Jungle, huge mushrooms. Jungle. Nice and cute. Oops. Guy's garden. Huge mushrooms. I think it's up there. Yeah. Well, there it is. Heels. There it is. South of the arena. Okay. Ow. damage. Okay, at least give me this large open area to work with here. Oh, goody.
Ow.
Start me off way back to the beginning. Fuck! That's okay. The combat is fun, so I don't mind it. What hit me there? Okay, can I get out of the corner with the bench, please? That's not the attack I did. Oh, come on! Why did I get bounced back down there? Lame.
Oh.
Okay, good. Oh, I'm probably gonna get zapped here, yep. Okay, excuse me. That's not... Face. Jackass is standing in the way of his buddy there. fucker. Okay, cool, yep. It's right above me there. Fuck you. Okay. Oh, what? You can go through that? Piece of shit. Oh, you little jackass. Okay, we did it. Clueless dolt. Still went the wrong way. Dingleberry. That guy was. Hilarious. Okay, I guess we can give that a go, huh? Sure. Let's see what this is about. Jeez, big turnout. Shithead? There we go. Oh wow, that's powerful. Oof. Shit here. Yep. Nope. Oh, I got that one. Okay. Very good, then. That's not the attack I did, but alright. Shit, that doesn't seem fair. Okay, come on, let me dodge, please. Excuse me. Not the attack I did, but all right. Jeez, that was interesting. Okay, that was the other side quest in Rhombus Square. Now the fucking costume looks great. Now we can get back to the mainline stuff. Don't drop a single round. I probably could. I probably could do that. I gotta stick to ice and projectile fire, really, and we'll probably be okay with it. Alright, so what do we need to do now? Let's see. Rhombus Square, Southwest Beach. Right. Down here, I think. Oh, and then there's a thing just there. Very good. Anything else around here, really? There's one chest, which probably is pretty close to useless. Oh, hey, it's a little beach. It's very pretty. Access denied. denied. Don't, come on. Oh, there it is. Oh, okay. Still can't swim, even though we're at the beach. Opening to the new area. Oh, this looks fucking fantastic. Azure Archipelago. New weapons and armor. Main store in the shopping district. Alright, well, what do you got? It's not too bad. Definitely get the absolutely good improvement there, and not necessarily that one. Oop, still, how do I check out? There we go. What did we just buy? This? Sell shit too. There we go. Third of my shit back. Now that it matters, we got a million buckos. Rich. Anything out of that? Probably not. We're so fucking over leveled. Well, 65, not quite, but we supposed to be doing here? Reach the temple. Okay. Alright. So wait, can we join up with our friends here or not? Oh right, this is the AI Tronny, right? Not the real one? I guess it doesn't matter. I think it's not on yet either. Oh, splash. Okay. It's like, shit, did I just soft lock myself somehow? Okay. Real person behind this dark haired dude betrayed us, right? And this is just the AI replacement for him. Yes? I think that's how it shook out. We think he was acting as a spy for somebody before, and then he left, and then somehow he got an AI copy. Not sure how or why, but I think that's about how it shook out, yeah. No, that literally wasn't anything, was it? Besides just that chest. Oh, there's something else down to the lower left as well. Get to until such time as it lets us. Well, this is really just where. section to get up the top of here, except for right there. We need to already be up there somehow. North, it seems. Slit in the middle, could fit a coin. Yeah, nice, very, very subtle Triforce going on here. Very, very subtle. Fit a coin though, huh? Okay, remember that. Back to the Future little thingamabob was pretty funny. It was well done. If a bit bizarre, but, you know, well done but a bit bizarre is, you know, pretty par for the course for CrossCode. Okay. Can't wait, we can get up here somehow, yeah? Always gotta be Moai heads too, huh? Why not, I guess. Why the F not? Isle of Legend? Okay. Yeah, I get it. I get what they're doing there. times. Finally, a way up. Ah. Second layer again. Oh, a little tiny book. Tiny book here. What's the button to... There we go. Alright, how do we get up there then? I'm down here. How do we get over there? From probably all the way down and around. Alright, fine. Let's just follow this around and see where we can go. Here. Now there's one of them. Exactly where I wanted to go, though. Turn that one on there, huh? Okay. It's way up there. Ah, right. Okay. Whatever, we'll worry about that later. Too. kick-ass S-rank music. I lost track of where I was going. Where the fuck even am I? Okay, so we're just kind of making our way back around this way, huh? It's there. Okay, just this thing up here. Very good, just hanging out on the beach. I can get behind that, I guess. Thank you. center of the area, yeah. Right? Queuing up for nothing in particular just because somebody else is sitting there. That's funny. Very true to real life, too. Free level up. Or circuit points or whatever. Northern part of Sapphire Ridge. Thank you. ready now, or... Ah, nope, it's not. Oh, damn it. We're gonna fight green-haired dipshit. Northwest of Rhombus Square. I suppose we should go fight him. Ooh, saw another little tiny book over there. What are those? Port 001. Okay. God, that is such a good costume. Fucking striking every time I open the menu. Alright, so what did we pick up? Picked up a little thingamabob. Port 001 or whatever, it's probably records. Encyclopedia, here we go. Crossword. General. This stuff? There's pretty much stuff on the previous video. That's the next thing he's trying to locate the source. Okay. Okay. Alright, well, we know where one more of those is. We ID'd it in the northwest. Just don't know quite how to get there just yet. There, okay, yeah, we gotta go south first. Okay, well, I can scour the rest of this area later then. Let's go meet green-haired dipshit one more time, go kick his ass. He said, what, northwest? You idiot. Alright. Did you mean literally northwest or the arena area? I think this is probably just the, Oh, derp. Went the wrong way. Okay. West though. Probably this wide open field, huh? This looks suspiciously for a PvP thing. Oh, and they're having a rap battle. Yeah, it'd be a sight to behold, putting you face down on the ground, you dumbass. Alright, everybody clear the fuck out. I didn't stay still for long enough there. Bonk! Eat shit. Oh, now you're gonna try, huh? Bonk! Eat shit, idiot. Do there, huh? Oh, scary. Very scary. Oh no. Oh, okay. Good hit there. Bonk. Oh, that was my chance. Bonk, 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 bonk. Oh. Oh, okay. Good hit. Porno, bitch! Great duel. You didn't fucking do anything. What an idiot. What a fucking idiot. Just tired. Tired because you got your ass beat 4-0. That level of annoyance. Aww. Oh, you don't want one final ass beating, huh? Pretty straightforward, huh? They actually expand the selection here at all, or no? Huh. Okay, yeah, they put the top level stuff back here where we can get to it. Good. Eh. worth buying. I've already got the top level stuff. Unitar supremacy. What? Sergey, please. Sergey, please. Ridiculous outfit. Oh my god. Alright, let's go see what he wants. And hopefully he's not in a dumbass cravat. Again. Oh no, he is. See, when Lee gets a new outfit, it's fucking rad as hell. When Sergey gets a new outfit, it's kinda dumb. It's kinda dumb. Hmm. in this kind of getup, yeah. Fucking cast and shaded the cravat as one should, because it looks fucking dumb. Pixie pokesy around, then we'll call it a night. Bother everybody. See what they're up to. Unique choice. That is certainly a choice. It is a choice that Sergey made. Oh god. Hilarious. Thank you. Weird. Really weird. Okay, let's pop back over to Crossworld and we'll wrap it up for tonight. I suppose we can do that from anywhere. Honestly, we don't need to go back to the cargo hold. Okay. Well, now what though? Oh, go to bed. Okay, right. This one? Oh no, it's Tronies. That's not mine. Which one's mine? Oh. Ooh, a new animation. Oof. Oh, wow. Okay, this took a little bit of a turn. Also, I'm going to turn off the crowbar thing. That kind of made the entire bit a little weird. Okay, now can we go to bed? Okay, for real now. Go to bed, for real now. Hilarious. Okay, that seems like as good a place as any to stop for now. I can pick it up next time. Alright, well, we kind of figured that Trani was not exactly who he said he was, so that's not really that big a surprise. But we'll see just how much further they plan to take this, because this is already a DLC add-on. It's, I guess they didn't give us a real dungeon to go through, so we got what's left of the story. But that'll do it for today. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT now, since Daylight Savings has taken over. We'll be back on Receiver 2. I've been doing a little bit of off-stream practice, so I hope not to be quite so trash when we get back to it tomorrow. And then after that, Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CDT, it'll be more Receiver 2, I think, depending on how well we do. And then Thursday night, 7:30 p.m. CDT, it'll be Shmup Book Club. Parsec 47, Sonvine, or Gate of Thunder. Gate of Thunder we finally got working, so we'll probably just play that. And then Saturday will be Saturday Grab Bag, early afternoon CDT somewhere, sometime. And then next Sunday, we'll probably keep going with CrossCode here. We've got some more stuff to work out, and it's just kind of keeping on rolling, which is good. It's a good game. I like it. And that'll be 7 p.m. CDT next Sunday for more CrossCode. That'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.